Okay, this is a two-handed bent over row. So I'm just gonna come over my kettlebell like a deadlift. I'm gonna find my hip hinge. I'm gonna grab the kettlebell, break the handle, brace the abs, and then row that kettlebell into my sternum, hold for a second or two, and then bring it right back down. Now it's really important when you're doing this that you're squeezing and locking everything in on top. All right, so here's three reps. And back up. So just like a hinge, long spine, neutral spine, no roundedness, stay tight, and row that kettlebell up.